UV, and we're back in Drifter House 1. This is episode 4. Thank you for joining us today. As you can see, our poor little Adrian here is not a happy camper. But she should be having the baby anytime today, so I'm looking forward to that. So we'll see how it goes. I'm going to have her finish eating, and then I'm going to have her do her rounds. So that way we can work on her aspiration a little bit more. And go from there. This is the final video that I will be recording today, and then I get the fun job of editing all 8 videos between the 2 challenges. I'm actually kind of looking forward to it. I can honestly say, without a doubt, I now understand why most YouTubers do shorter videos, because it's taken me all day to play 4 hours worth of Sims. So, I completely get it now. I'm having her just collect all of the things because I would like her to be able to hopefully, for the most part, make a pretty good headway on her aspiration. I want to get the baby's room set up, or at least squared off, I guess. The room actually made into a room. If you know what I mean, just because it's not quite there yet. Nope, no eating strawberries, no eating carrots. We're not allowed. Well, we are technically if we want to, but I don't want to, so I'm not going to. I might do that if I'm stuck with a generation that has all, if I've had all females or all males. Hey, I need this one in my one game that I'm playing off camera. I need that. And I haven't gotten the fishing dude. Oh, what's wrong now? Where are you? Did you at least... Oh my word, when did you have to start having to pee so bad? Now I gotta figure out where you were at. Come on. Who are you? Oh, okay. He still looks like a girl to me, but whatever. Okay, fine. Just... pay yourself. That works for me. We'll take you home and get you a shower in no time. Harvest everything. It looks like we got the stuff over here as well. Okay. Yeah, she's very embarrassed. I could care less. She's gonna piddle herself regardless of what happened. She's very, very pregnant, and I'm making her work to earn a living, so... I forgot to show you guys how much the house is worth. We'll do that after we get everything here. In fact, we'll do it now. That way I don't forget again. Right now, come on. Come on. Build mode's being naughty. It's only worth 7,000. I don't have any lot traits because I haven't really figured out what I want. And it is going to be a 2-bed, 1-bath home. There we go. So, it's not even worth 10 grand yet. She has to finish getting all the stuffs. Read frog. Yay, we finished another part of the aspiration. We only have 2 things to send to the council. That stinks. I was hoping for more. But, we'll plant this just so that way we can, get some extra money from it. Hurry up. I know you're very pregnant and very, very stinky. I really don't care that you're pregnant and very, very stinky, so once you've done everything I said, then you can take your shower and I'll even let you get some. What did she get that? Oh, it's a poppy. Come on, you have 1 more to open. Okay. I know. Come on. We'll go home now. We'll go home. I know you're tired. Come use the potty. Not that you need it now. Take a shower, and you can go to sleep. You can eat whenever you get up. Plus, she needs to be home to send these few items, which cuts into our profits a bit, but eh. We have a very expensive... frogs that we're breeding, so it's not that big of a deal. She just has to send 5 items to the Geo Council and collect 5 elements. Which, in my experience, it usually is you send about 6 things to the... No, we're not going to the Talent Showcase 40. Okay, we'll just stick this right here so that way she can come plant that. And then she can send and send. Okay, he's gonna plant it. Even better. We're not keeping Mr. Cowplant. I dread House 3 where I have to do gardening. I dread it. Come on. I don't know why it's taking so long to load. It could be because I've been playing my game all day. See, it was $180 cowplant berry. It sells $475. I will take that in a heartbeat. And since we're already in build mode, let us do the building. And we shall finish it. Alright, there's the walls. Let us enter the doors. There we go. What do you think? You think we need some lights? I think we need some lights. Looking for that one. Alright, let's see. We could do this one, but it doesn't give off as much light as I like. So I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna switch it to black for the bathroom and more of like the bluey color for the bedroom. And then we're gonna go like a silver color for here, 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 and here. Alright. Let's move this up a smidge, putting it on a foundation. Let's get some decking, I think. No, we're gonna do that. And that. And then that. He's kind of sitting in there. That's okay. We'll deal with it later. We're gonna pull it all the way out like that. We're gonna push that in one. Pull that all the way out. And along with all this all the way out. We're going to add some pretty little stairs. See, we haven't even colored the house, so I don't even know what color it's gonna be. But we're gonna add some. We're in a desert, so I think we're gonna go with the lattice work with maybe a blue trim around the edges for the foundation. That seems to be the best bet, just because we are in the desert. Why not? And I hardly ever use it, so that sounds like fun. I know I'm getting pretty raspy. It's just because I've been at this for quite a while. My throat is sore. Ooh, I like that. Bingo. So we'll find something that matches. I just like it. I think it's pretty. I guess we're gonna go with the blue colored theme house. How's that sound? Okay, let's move that up. And we move the mailbox up. I always like to have these things on the porch. Alright. Let's see. Do I have like a pretty blue-ish? Is that the only ones? There we go. Kind of a bluish type. And like a bluish rail. Blah, blah, blah. Here we go. There we go. Now they match. And now we have a deck and a foundation. I'm not really sure what we're going to do as far as that goes. Now with the remaining money, we're gonna make the baby room. See, I'm not really sure. Come down to kids. Every toddler needs one of these evil things just because, I don't know, for having a boy or a girl. get the Wabbit tablet just for funsies. Give me the regular toys. I prefer the regular toys. I'll do this toy box. I'll move this there. What else do I usually put in here? A dollhouse? A green dollhouse, I suppose. I still need the stuffed animal. If you can hear the banging in the background, that's... We'll put this in here just because it's orange. Blocks. We need blocks. The kid needs some blocks. Blocks, blocks, blocks. We can't afford this yet. Maybe we'll go back and buy it later. Yes, blocks. Okay, we're gonna need a bookcase as well. I just don't know where to... We'll have a regular bookcase out in the living area. Let's see. What else can we do? Put that there for now. I know we need flooring and stuff, and it's not technically considered a bedroom until it has flooring. Whatever. Let's get... I'm eventually gonna... That should be good enough for now. I need a table. Nothing too big, just because, one, we don't have a super amount of space. And two, we don't have a lot of money. This would work. Maybe. Yeah, that's fine. Let's see what we have for chairs. Chairs. They don't have to be expensive chairs. Just some... Do we have like a grayish color? There we go. These actually match this. There we go. We have 18 simoleons left and we have 3 chairs. We'll get rid of the high chair once the child grows up. But I figure it's a good idea to have it. But we have a place to sit and eat now. We got some more counters. We're prepared for baby. All right, go back to sleep. Oh no, don't go back to sleep real fast. Send that, and send that. Breed your frog, give me some more money. And that means you can breed your frogs. No, maybe I was in the middle of breeding frogs. Aww, aren't they sweet? Are you gonna disco nap for me? Oh, she's just gonna flat out sleep. She's like, I'm tired. Go away. Oh, don't wake her up, dude. Just because you can't sing. She's like, I was sleeping. No, we're broke again. Sorry. We had about 4 grand, but we really did some stuff with the house. I still only have one window. That's okay. We'll get there. Eventually we will get there. Whenever she gets up, she can use... Oh, she's gonna do that now. Get some leftovers. Oh, she's in labor. Oh, she's in labor. Oh, goody, 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 goody. We are gonna have baby at hospital. More choices. Yeah. Have baby at hospital. We're gonna join her. And he's gonna come with us. Family tree wall. Are you pregnant? I don't think so. I didn't have... Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, come. And, you, her. Check in at the front desk, please. No, wait, come on, come on, come on, come on. He's gonna miss it, but that's okay. Are we gonna have a boy? Are we gonna have a girl? Which one are we going into? Where are we going? Oh, he got the... Oh, yeah, we got to get her a... Good a great. Blip. I might as well get used to that. I always change into the hospital. Please don't go
Hightower.
That's weird. It has to start with a B. That's weird too. Could do Beth or Brittany. Could do Bonnie. Normally it'll spit out a B name. Bryn! That's new. No, I don't like it. Let's call her Beth. Beth Hightower. One? Yay, only one! We had a little girl!
Huh.
I have to change her last name.
Ah! Wimsel.
I'll wait. But it's not gonna be Yuka. It's gonna be Hightower. Having the name change. Modify
the family name. Larray.
Not Yua. Hightower. Hightower. And you can be a Hightower.
Ooh.
There we go. And he is a mermaid. This is what he looks like in his mermaid form. Is it just me, or does he look like a she? I mean, it says he's a he. But he looks like a she. Oh, I like those eyes. Those eyes. But that's what he looks like otherwise. That's our founding father.
Hmm.
And this is Adrian up close. I just fell in love with her, so she got to stay. This reminds me, I wanted to change an outfit of his. I don't like this top. I don't. There. You can have that, which is so much better than the holy one. Do you have to have this top? Which top is it? Which top is it? Because if it doesn't have to have the holes, I don't want the holes. I can't find the top. Well, we'll never see his party wear, so it doesn't matter. His swimmer, we'll never see. Gold wood. That one? Okay, everything else is fine. I couldn't stand that top anymore. He doesn't even have to have shoes.
Our duel.
So, let's have her change. More choices. You only got like one outfit, so get used to it. Get leftovers, and there is our little girl. Actually, the baby can stay out here. Alright. There we go. Can I breed your frogs again? Yeah, I can. Oh, you won't be doing much. You'll be taking care of little Beth. And now the countdown begins. Because once Beth becomes a young adult, we will cease playing in this house. Excuse me. And move on to the next one. So you need to eat, and then you need to come breastfeed. hopefully she'll do better, because I cannot control Beth, so whatever she gets, she gets. I am going to try and have her have good manners, because she is the only Sim, I believe, to be able to be controlled in House 2. So, yeah, there is that. Cleaning up. And right here is our wall. And then we'll add a picture of her and the previous heir. Like, Adrienne will be on there twice. So, it is there. I don't know why I had her make a copy, because I'll save the household while they're still in it. And all the pictures will be in it whenever I place it back down. But these pictures are going with Adrienne. And I'm gonna do the selfie with. I'm probably just gonna do it on their own with a picture of her when she hits a teenager. Just so that way I can have the photo. Other than that, there will not be any controlling of the Sim. It doesn't really matter. What are you doing? Aren't you tired? Yeah, you're tired. Go to sleep. Go to sleep for me and quit drinking water. And now the baby needs a butt change. So get your tuckus up. Oh, it's Easter! Oh, she likes decorating. So let's put up decorations. Yay! Do friendly interactions. Grand meal. Egg hunt. Hunt for eggs, hunt for eggs, hunt for eggs, hunt for eggs. Cook a grand meal of... do a grand breakfast.
Chupaza! Pues!
Excuse me. I don't know what else I can hunt for. Eggs in. Can I hunt for eggs in the bushes outside? Yeah, hunt for eggs there. Go on, go hunt for eggs. Hey, maybe this can be our collection that we do. Great burly frogs. We need to make money anyway. That's cool. Even out in the neighborhood, I can hunt for eggs. That's awesome. This is going to be part of her rounds today. She just doesn't have a choice. And she's going to complete the collection if I can get her to. Like, the ones that have two of the exact same, we can sell and get some extra money out of. Come on. We're not going to the flea market. I think this is awesome. Everything is awesome. I've seen all the Lego movies. I have children, so I end up seeing a lot of kids' shows, whether I want to or not. But honestly, I wouldn't sit down and watch shows if I didn't want to. go. Oh, is he taking care of the baby? Yeah, you can change a butt. Okay, we haven't quite gotten... Hunt for eggs, hunt for eggs. What is the calendar? See the calendar. Nothing has showed up past these 4 weeks, so we'll see. We're going backwards today. I'm trying to find stuff to look for eggs in. All the while doing our rounds. At least we're getting somewhere. Getting a lot of eggs, so we'll get a lot of money out of this holiday. Lots of money. Let's see. She has to create a collection for her aspiration. So if we can complete the egg collection, then we're doing good. So we're just kind of going around here. And then we'll come back down here. Oh, goody. We're getting more stuff. How close is she to completing the egg collection? Come on. Fish either. She needs 2 more eggs and then she will have completed the egg collection. So we're getting there. She got something new. Maybe 1 more. Okay, so we did that. You have to dig that up, please. And thank you, lady. I don't care if we have to go around this entire neighborhood looking for eggs. We're going to complete that collection. We need 1 more egg. I'm bound to complete it. You know? Okay, so I've gotten those. How far? Okay, I got up to the strawberry bush. Can't do anything with cactuses. Let's harvest all over here. Hunt for eggs there. Hunt for eggs there. I don't even know if we ran into the flower bunny yet, but we'll get there eventually. I hope. Because the flower bunny is supposed to be leaving flowers, which again is more money. Money, money, money. I don't want to go over to your house. I have enough. I just don't want to. I'm hunting eggs, but thank you. Come on. Hurry up. Today's going to be a profitable day. We just have to finish. keep her happy. So she couldn't get to one of them. Can you not get to this one? Okay, you can't get to it. That's fine. Pardon the French. What happened here? I haven't seen an Easter bunny yet. She's gonna pee herself on the way to the bathroom. Will you please take care of this kid? Good, he is. Yeah, we're neglecting the kid, but that's okay. I really wanted the eggs. She's gonna buy a sleep replacement potion. Just because I really want the eggs. You know what? We're just gonna do the movement solver. 100 more, everything gets fixed. Drink. Resume the ham dinner. Hurry up. Resume the ham dinner before you burn down the house and you're wasting my time. Finish cooking it. Drink. Good. Resume. Come on, Easter's almost over. We only need one egg. I'll make another flippin' holiday that I get more eggs. Yes. Okay, you did it. I didn't get to see the Easter Bunny, but I think I missed him. Come back and repair that. Real fast, please. I didn't get the Easter Bunny. That's a disappointment. Then. Harvest all. Okay, I've gotten everything else. That's the only thing missing. Yeah, go harvest that. And then come breastfeed, change the diaper, cuddle, rock, and talk. And then we can sell those. Actually, we're gonna take them all out. Set them next to each other. Once I got the bunnies, we're gonna sell it. I'm gonna send that to the field counselor. We're gonna sell this. We're gonna sell this. Sell this. Sell that. Sell that. Send. all this. That. We sell the last one. See, they only sell for 10, so it's not a big deal. If I pull one of everything out, then I'm good. Okay, we're selling the Mysic trophies, because I really don't care about them. There's a house that you actually have to do it. So I just kind of keeping track that way. These are gone. And that one. Oh, excuse me.
12.
Yes,
12 of them.
Wow, look at that. And I got the bunny. For the baby. Where's my bunny? I should have gotten the bunny. For completing that collection, I should have gotten the bunny. I have a little girl, so I want that bunny. Shouldn't have had to spend money for it, but I did. No. Alright. We did Easter Day. Our baby was born. I'm going to go ahead and put up some shelving for our little Easter eggs, and we're gonna go from there, and I will see y'all next time. I hope y'all have a wonderful day.